this again.
Look at this.
You're young.
The crowd's young. Great.
Alliance One has requested a timeout. We will now begin a 360-second timeout. That would be 6 minutes in the minute units and 1/10 of an hour in the hour units.
Jacob's a mystery. Everyone comes together. The countdown has begun, and we feel at home.
First is challenging, but we are not alone. Renters, teachers, sponsors, thank you for being there. Working together, we are all forever. First is a family, it is more than robots.
We learn so much to become better leaders, dedicated to their passion. Futures in good hands
for all the teams. Inspiration
to discover our path in life. We've grown so much.
First is challenging, but we are not alone. Mentors, teachers, sponsors, thank you for being there. Working together, we are bound forever. First is a family, it is more than robots.
Feels great to share. It is way more than winning. We realize that together we go further.
First is challenging, but we are not alone. Mentors, teachers, sponsors, thank you for being there. Working together, we are bound forever.
Is not useful for real. Working in STEM fields is not more appealing. Competition is always rewarding. And don't forget gracious professionalism.
Mentors, teachers, thank you for being there. Like your family mentor, it is more than robots.
Thank you.
Hey.
Just under 2 minutes left in the timeout.
Uh-huh. What I like about First is that it's sports for the mind. Driving bots, run the field, we can beat while still being kind. Yeah. From kindergarten to my senior year, my team kept competing without any fear. We are immersed. That's what I like about First. What I like about First. They really know how to dance. When they go up, down, jump around, hoping that your team will advance. Yeah. Brainstorm, prototype, and engineer. Lots of hard work and your robot appears. I can First.
1 minute like remaining in the timeout.
What I like
1 minute.
What I like about First. It was started by Dean. Filling minds, giving skills, we can build our own machines. Yeah. They all say it's more than just bots. Everybody's got their own little thoughts. We hydrate First. That's what I like about First.
30 seconds remaining in the timeout. Teams, be prepared.
It's not as hard as it seems.
To play in 30 seconds.
Just take it 1-2, step by step. It's easy with the help of your team. Yeah. Follow the line and stop right there. Coders make sure the robots are prepared. Jump ahead First. That's what I like about First. What I like about First. It's where our minds can grow. Cat and code, build and drive.
Every single
has expired.
Team
can go pro.
Teams,
yeah.
Please proceed to the driver's station.
Keep your eyes on the future years. The kids who did it all started right here. We are First.
What I like about First.
That's what I like about First.
That's what I like about First.
What I like about First.
That's what I like about First.
What I like about First.
That's what I like about First.
What I like about First.
That's what I like about First.
What I like about First.
Here we go! This is where the rubber meets the road. Get it? Rubber match, rubber meets the road. Come on, give me a hand here. It's late. We got a one win and a one win, and I don't think either one of these alliances is giving up. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be dangerous. Fuel's gonna be flying. Robots gonna be hanging. And here we go. Number one spot for red, team 1073.
From Hollis Brookline High School in Hollis, New Hampshire, the Force team.
And your alliance captain, team 2168.
From the Robert E. Fitch High School in Groton, Connecticut, your alliance captain, Aluminum Falcons.
And how about 195?
From Southington High School in Southington, Connecticut, Cyber Knights.
558, you're ready. I can see it in your eyeballs. 125, they're itching to get going. T558!
From the Hill Regional Career High School in New Haven, Connecticut, Elm City Robo Squad.
How about 125?
From the Boston Latin and Brookline and Revere High Schools in Boston, Massachusetts, your Alliance Captain, Neutrons.
Hey, last part of this Blue Alliance, Team 4564.
From Brewer High School in Brewer, Maine, Orange Chaos.
Nice, Matt. Pilots, prepare for flight. Drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go!
We have seen these teams before as they bring gears up. And we see fuel flying. And this could have a huge consequence later on in the match. 195 shooting fuel into the stadium and not into the high-efficiency boiler. This will mean that they will get 0 points in the boiler. Red Alliance, Blue Alliance with 31, putting them at a huge advantage. Let's see if they can make that up. Neutrons looking to take away some of the fuel from Cyber Knights. Meanwhile, 1073 trying to block Blue Alliance robots from getting to Gears, very effectively stopping production. 558 sneaks by. They've got an under robot vacuum system. At least it looks that way. They kind of slurp up the gears. Off they go at speed through the debris. 125 now lining up to start shooting. See if they can get that bonus. And they are putting fuel into the high-efficiency boiler. 37, 38, 39, 40. Up they go. Orange Chaos looking to deposit a gear. It is up on the airship. We have two rotors turning now for Blue, but three for Red. Red now looking to get all the rotors turning. We see a Blue Alliance now with three rotors turning. Blue Alliance with an advantage, 48 points for fuel, plus the 20-point bonus that's up on the board. Huge pushing match going on right now. Orange Chaos and Cyber Knights. Cyber Knights trying to deflect Orange Chaos's aim down by that peg, seemingly effective in doing so. Orange Chaos deciding how to deliver that gear or not. They are just going to prevent Cyber Knights from trying to get to their ropes. Now, take a look up on the board. We have 205 to 223 fuel making the difference at this point. We've got three rotors turning on each side. Now, four rotors turning for Red. Will that make the difference? It has bumped up the Red Alliance. Red Alliance now with two robots up, three up, and 558 down for the count. This will put Blue Alliance with two robots up on the airship. Red Alliance with three. We got four rotors turning for Red. We will have your official results up momentarily. Will it be Blue going on? Will it be Red going on? Our referee, Dave, has the answer. He is withholding that right now. And your official results coming up now on the board. Will the Red Alliance clinch it and move on to the finals? They will. 495 points on the board. Ready for takeoff. Making the difference. Overcoming the pressure bonus. And that 100 points for the rotor. Huge advantage for the Red Alliance. Please, let's give a strong and loud first farewell to the Blue Alliance team, 558 Elm City Robo Squad, 4564 Orange Chaos, and your Alliance captain, 125 Neutrons.
it broke down the first time, but we were not about to give up. So like we worked really hard for half a month, even when we needed space.
What?
Then our mentor came around and said that we can do it, we just gotta use our heads. So we worked until we thought that we'd be dead, but we survived it, we're stronger than ever. Ooh, 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 ooh.
A 6 minute timeout. Timeout has been called by one of the alliances in the next match. Called by Alliance 3. It'll be a 6 minute timeout.
Meeting the next night, and we finally perfected our swerve drive, and we knew that everything would turn out fine, cause our robot was almost perfectly aligned.
Me up and they're like, the robot's broken again. I mean, this is exhausting, you know? We are never, ever getting this robot back together. Like, ever.
We are gonna, gonna, gonna get this bot together. We are never, ever, ever gonna give up ever. We go talk to other teams to form alliances. Cause we will always, 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 always together.
So, while we're waiting through the timeout, we've got 198 seconds. We thought it would be a great opportunity to meet some of the robots on the field. Now, oftentimes we talk to the teams themselves, maybe the mentors, but the robots often get left out of the conversation. And so, we're going to start out right over here with our backup robot, ready to go, 2084. And we'll ask a question. So, what is, if you had to choose, would it be gears or fuel? This is a question for 2084.
I'd have to say gears. They mesh with my personality.
Gears mesh. That's good. Gears meshing with the personality. Okay. Not bad, not bad. And let's see. How about, if you had to pick your favorite component in the inside of your chassis, what would that component be and why?
I'd have to say muffin fans. They keep me cool.
Oh yes, those fans. Very, very important. Very important. So let's go around and see who we can find next. As we get onto the field. I've got 78 airstrike. And we'll ask you, you've been here a while. No, not the people. We're talking to the robot now, because the robot, you know, the robot is often left out of the conversation. And we're going to ask this robot the same question. Gears or fuel? Oh, yeah, see? Fuel, gears make you gassy. I like that. And if you had to pick your favorite component sitting inside of the robot, what would that be inside of yourself? Circle meets the line, right? The line being the plane on which we drive. We'll go over here and take a look at 2648. 2648. And if you had to pick a favorite color from the following choices, red or blue, what would that be? Red or blue, 2648.
I'd have to say red. 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 Definitely red.
Definitely red. Okay. And is there a reason why red is your favorite color over blue?
I'm sorry. What did you say?
Is there a reason why you would have a favorite color, red over blue?
Purple. Purple. I'd say purple.
Purple. Purple, of course. And we'll have one last question. If you could invite anyone to the prom, 2648, who would that be? We've got 28 seconds remaining.
Oh, you'd have to say the Iron Giant. It crash landed on the coast of Maine.
Iron Giant, great answer. Thank you so much, robots, for telling us a little bit about yourselves. And we'll hand it back over.
Huh?
Thank you for that riveting conversation. Aw, come on, give me a break. Okay, that timeout means we're in to the third match. We got the number two versus the number three. On the number one spot for red, team 2648!
It's Infinite Loop.
In the middle, the Alliance captain, Team 78,
Airstrike.
And rounding out the Red Alliance, they're ready to go, 5687.
The Outliers.
Coming on down to blue. Let's hear it for 1519.
Mechanical Mayhem.
In the middle, the Alliance captain, Team 3790.
The Stem Whalers.
Bringing the Alliance home, 5813.
Morpheus.
Peter, you need CPR over there or what?